After years of work and a decade of planning, the LIFE exhibit opened today at the Orlando Science Center.
And that's where we find Eric Burris, where things have been busy.
I think it's amazing.
That's Ian Van Campbell, father to son Jude, and one of the first guests to walk around the new LIFE exhibit here at the Orlando Science Center.
I would absolutely go to the live animal exhibit. The fish and the shark is really cool too, and you know, especially for his height, he can stand there and look and touch the glass and all that kind of stuff. But the live animals, I think you can't miss it.
The story shared with Shannon Rivers, a mom who took her little one, Corbin, to explore. She wants to make sure he grows up understanding the world around him.
We thought it was amazing. Yeah, the sloth was moving around, all the animals are active, and the fish. We saw the fish, yeah, and the turtles.
And the birds.
Yeah, the birds were talking to us.
And if he's that excited at this age, you can only imagine the possibility this exhibit has to inspire, to share stories, but perhaps most importantly, to break down the barriers between us and the animals. LIFE is broken up into three habitats, the swamp, the ocean, and the rainforest. The idea is to take you to the animal's home, because so many may never have that chance. And if it gives us the opportunity to look at LIFE differently, how we fit into this much larger ecosystem, how thus better to serve the planet, then it sure would do some good, and for generations to come. At the Orlando Science Center, Eric Burris, WESH 2 News.
I need Eric to introduce me to that sloth. I've been trying to get your attention because if you have some kind of VIP access to the sloth, I need in. Okay. The LIFE exhibit is included with regular admission. The Science Center closes at 5, so best to wait another day so you can truly take in everything the new exhibit has to offer. It's going to be awesome.